Number one, you are untouchable. You have become untouchable. Amen. Nothing will touch you. Amen. Nothing will touch your business. Nothing will touch your marriage. Nothing will touch your breakthrough. You have been designed to be blessed. Amen. Number two, remember, you are going to hear good things, good tidings of great joy. Good tidings of great joy is coming your way. I release upon your life right now. Good tidings in the name of Jesus. And the Bible said, and lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone around about them, and they were so afraid. I release God's favor upon you right now in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Number three, God will strike your enemies down.
Amen.
I said, God will strike your enemies down.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now, are you believing that? That God is going to strike your enemies down?
Yes.
Now, I said, Psalm 3, verse 7. He says that, arise, Lord, deliver me, my God. Strike all my enemies down.
Amen.
I pray for you. Now, number four. Number four, your enemies will make mistakes. Your enemies are about to make mistakes.
Amen.
Whether you like it or not, I say your enemies are about to do what? About to make mistakes. Amen. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number five, you will be repositioned for recovery. You're about to recover various things. The things you have lost, you're about to recover them. You recover your business, recover your marriage, recover your breakthrough, recover your deliverance in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Now, where are we? Number six, timely connection, divine connection is coming your way. Timely divine connection is coming your way. You're going to be connected to people of importance. Your important people are coming to you right now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
They are coming to your marriage, they are coming to your life, they are coming to your education. You're going to get people of importance in the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
Important personalities are coming your way.
Amen.
I say important personalities are coming your way.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number seven. Before I say the number seven, share the video. Just share the video right now. As you share the video on your wall, as you share on someone's wall, the person benefit from this blessing. May you begin to share this in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Now let's go to the next one, which is the number seven. You will occupy a seat of honor.
Amen.
A seat of honor will be given you.
Amen.
A special seat is being prepared for you.
Amen.
Be prepared for your family in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your promotion is coming. I say your promotion is coming. And that will be the seat of honor. Somebody shout and say, seat of honor.
Seat of honor.
May you receive it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number eight. You will possess the gate of your enemies. You will conquer the gate of your enemies. You will conquer the gate of your enemies from today, tomorrow, tomorrow next. North, south, east, and west. You're going to conquer them in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Then the next one, which is the last one, God is going to heal your land.
Amen.
Your land is going to be healed.
Amen.
I say your land will be healed.
Amen.
Your handiwork will be healed.
Amen.
Your sicknesses will be taken away.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus the Christ. I pray the nine prophetic blessings will become part of your life.
Amen.
And your life will never be the same.
Amen.
If you believe what has been declared, share on your wall. Share to your friends. Tag your friends and let them be blessed.
Amen.
The Lord continue to be with you. Just like the page, Reverend Okudjepo and team on Facebook. Like the page, Reverend Okudjepo and team on this Facebook. And there are so many videos and prayer topics that we are praying every day till December. Every day we pray. Just check the banners and the flyers for details. May the Lord be with you. May this week be a week of blessings for you. May this week be a week of breakthrough, a week of deliverance. May you never lack anything. Whatever the devil has planned over your life is defeated, is destroyed in the mighty name of Jesus. The nine prophetic blessings are released upon your life. Each one of them will come to pass on your life in Jesus' name. What are you telling your fans?
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen.
God bless you.
God bless,
God bless you.
You.
God bless you. God bless you. Now, thank you so much for being part of this declaration. God bless you. And I pray that from today, you begin to see breakthrough, begin to see deliverance in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I release God's favor upon your life. Your life will never, ever be the same. Share this video to become a blessing to someone. Share the video to become a blessing to someone. I say, share it to become a blessing. You are going to meet important persons. Share this. You will not die. You will live. The rest of the month for the year, you are going to see wonderful things. The rest of the month for the year, you are going to see wonderful things. Various things are going to happen to your life. And the nine prophetic blessings released upon your life, you begin seeing them. You experience them one after the other to the glory of the Most High God. Who said God cannot bless you? Who said God will not bless you? Who said you will not see the grace of God? Maybe you have just joined this particular platform. What I said was that God is about to give you much blessings. And I said again that, number two, you're going to hear good tidings of great joy. You hear good tidings of great joy. Number three, God will strike your enemies down. Number four, just see, your enemies will make mistakes. They will make mistakes. Whatever they want to do against you will be turned into mistakes in the mighty name of Jesus. Then again, number five, I said, you'll be repositioned for recovery. And then number six, timely divine connections are coming your way. Timely divine connections are coming your way. Then again, we move to the seventh one, which I said, you must share the video. Share the video. If you are just watching, share the video to become a blessing. Just share this video to become a blessing to someone in the mighty name of Jesus the Christ. Now you will occupy a seat of honor. You are about to occupy a seat of honor. Your children will occupy a seat of honor. You yourself are going to occupy a seat of honor. You're going to get a new job. A new job is coming your way. A new appointment is coming your way in the name of Jesus Christ. Then again we said, you will possess the gate of your enemies. You possess the gate of your enemies. May you say amen to each of the prophecies. And then God will heal your land. God will heal your land. May the Lord be with you. And this is a short one that I'm giving you. Just share it to become a blessing to someone. In Jesus' name. My name is Reverend R.K. Okujempo, a Presbyterian minister in charge of the Royal Presbyterian Church, Sydney in Australia. God bless you. Just inbox me with a prayer request. And we are going to go with you the 140 days.